Thank you for tuning in to your COL News. I'm Frederick Simpson. Today's top story features the church picnic. But first, we have news coming from our security correspondent, Darren Bennett. Darren?
Thank you, Fred. On the security front, there has been a growing problem here at Cedars. We have found that there has been an increase in hallway activity during the 11 o'clock service. We've recently come up with a few helpful tips to help remedy this growing problem. This concludes your security report for November 3rd, 2007. I'm Darren Bennett reporting from the COL Security Newsroom. Have a happy and safe Sabbath. Back to you, Fred.
Thanks, Darren. Now, in Pathfinder news, Michael Thompson will be getting inducted as a master guide today at Calvary Church in Newport News. Have you ever wished you had a copy of a past sermon? Well, you will soon be in luck. DVDs of past sermons will soon become available church-wide. For more information on how to get your copy, please see Donald Green. Now, for our top story, we go to our social correspondent, Shayna Bennett. Shayna?
Thank you, Fred. On October 13th, the Social Committee, along with the Hospitality Committee, threw the annual church picnic. Here's the story.
The Social and Hospitality Committees provided lots of fun for those who showed up for the event. One of the highlights was the basketball tournaments, which ended in the battle between the Golden Oldies versus the Young Punks. Later on that day, the Pathfinder Drum Corps, led by Tyler Thompson, dazzled the crowd with their unbeatable percussion skills. There were many other activities that went on that day, but most importantly, there was lighthearted fellowship between church members.
Those who weren't able to attend truly missed a treat. Back to you, Fred.
Thanks, Shanna. There you have it. Cedar's doing it big in the social department. After the break, we will have news from the Family Life, Sabbath School, and AY departments. We'll be right back after this message. Hello?
Hey, Bill. This is Sally.
How are you?
I'm good. What's going on?
Well, I haven't seen you for a while at Sabbath School. So, I decided to
personally invite you out to Sabbath School tomorrow at 9:15.
Well, I mean, this week has been kind of tough, and I think I might just stay home and get my Sabbath rest.
So that means no?
Yeah, I'm afraid so.
Alrighty then. Well, I'll see you tomorrow. Alright. Bye-bye.
So who was that?
That was Bill. I invited him out to Sabbath school, and he said he needs a little extra Sabbath rest.
So, is he coming?
No. But, I know how we could fix that. Franks, hurry up! We're gonna be late!
You're listening to WCOL Star 98.6.
Next up, we have an oldie but goodie.
Thank you. Sally? Is that you?
Well, happy Sabbath, Phil.
News has been busy keeping up with the many events happening here at Cedars of Lebanon. This month, we caught up with Randy Saunders of the Family Life Department. He has informed us that his department will be putting on a program November 17th. Larry Williams will be the guest speaker. Also, that evening, Mr. Williams will be putting on an AY program for the youth. The Family Life Department encourages you to come out on November 17th to receive your blessing. The festive season is already here, so keep your ears and eyes open because the Sabbath School Department will be putting on the Christmas program for this year. For more information, contact Margaret Gallant. Tonight, AY will be having a social at Gordon Davis's house for ages 0 to 9 years old. And last but not least, AY will be today at 5 p.m. This has been your COL News. I'm Frederick Simpson.
Happy Sabbath.